Multivitamin supplements are a simple way to ensure that your body is getting all the support it needs to function at its best. But different vitamins are absorbed in different ways. And you've probably at some point asked when the best time of day was to take your vitamins. Options vary. Some argue that multivitamins are best to be taken with the first meal of the day, not only because you're less likely to forget them then, but having the extra vitamin boost would provide you with additional energy throughout the day. Others suggest that dinner time is the best time to be popping your vits, mostly because the fat-soluble vitamins can only be absorbed when there is sufficient fat available. Also, if you experience any nausea from your vitamins, you'd be asleep and wouldn't have to suffer through it. So, what's the answer then? Well, the best time to take a multivitamin is when you take it. In other words, if you find a time in your schedule when you consistently take your multi, stick with it. There is not a best time in terms of absorption or efficacy, and it's also not necessary to take your multi at the same time each day. Isn't that good news? There are a few things that scientists can agree on when it comes to vitamins. Firstly, take them with meals. Since most vitamins are synthetic, they're not easily absorbed, and taking them with food and naturally occurring vitamins improves their absorption somewhat. Secondly, always speak to your doctor or pharmacist about which vitamin and supplement is right for you, especially if you have a condition like diabetes or high blood pressure. Oh, and that bright yellow colored urine is because of an excess of B vitamin and not an indication that your multi is working.
Need advice? Download the free Hello Doctor app on any mobile phone and connect with our doctors right away for reliable personal advice.